Hi, I'm going to show you, this is Tony, and I am going to show you, he's not Tony, I'm Tony. You see this line here that I've cut around the coconut? I'm going to, if you have a better way, please let me know, but this is what I'd use for now, and I'm going to cut in just a little more to show you how I do this. Now it sounds really soft right there, so I know I'm in. So what I'm gonna do is take my screwdriver, put it in, give it a little pressure, and twist. And that should give those lines, well, it did more than give those lines. I usually cut in more so that it cracks all the way around the lines. So what I'm gonna do is try to spread it open and use a holder. Spoon to kind of hold it so I can spread it some more around. And don't put your finger in there, because when it closes tight. And you don't want to be pinched. So there you go. Opening a coconut. To eat the hard way. That's the easy way to me. Rather than just beating it with a hammer and you end up with coconut all over the place. So that's your coconut opening tip today. Hope you like it. Take care.